Humongousaur starts an assault on Aggregor. Soon Gwen and Kevin also join him, but Aggregor is way too strong for all of them. He easily wins the battle and leave the place. After some time, Azmuth shows up and teleport everyone to his planet. He then scolds Ben, telling him that they are in serious trouble, because Aggregor will now go for Map of Infinity. He then states that Paradox divided Map of Infinity into four parts, and whoever gets them can go to Forge of Creation, a place where celestial sapiens are born. Azmuth explains that all Ben needs to do is get at least one piece, as it will be enough to stop Aggregor in achieving his goal, which is, absorbing baby celestial sapien to become invincible. Max is then taken into healing pod, while our heroes prepare to go to Mictilti, which is home planet of Necrophrygians. This was just a sample. For full video, check out link of our main channel pinned in comment section.